We're going to be showing you boys and girls a little Red King game where we get to Vlad, Belveth, Talon, Jhin, Xerath. So, we're going to be showing you guys something that every single Red King player should be doing. So, I've actually noticed this from playing top lane, is that you should not actually max your Q first, you should max your W. Now, hear me out, you're not going to just outright max your W, you're going to put 3 in your Q to help for your early fighting, your early skirmishing, and your early clear speed. And then after that 3 in Q, post 6, you're going to be maxing your W. And the reason why is because your W is just going to have a lot more value in teamfights. And some of you may not know this, but your Q actually doesn't give you any bonus damage on your red form when you max it out. It's percent HP damage. So I think your W just has a lot more value, and it's going to give you a lot more teamfight strength. So let's get to it, boys. Let's get to it. Up against a Belveth, so this should be an interesting matchup. Oh, that's very scary early game. And these are the runes, by the way. We're going Dark Harvest Inspiration. Very aggressive for Red King jungle, but I can assure you, works out really well. So, let's get to it, lads. Let's start here. We have Gragas actually opted to swap to mid lane. Okay, I like it. Alrighty. Oh. Oh, I forgot, I'm gonna look for the invade. Played myself a little bit there. No one saw that. Alright, so she's just pathing up. Alright, nice. It'd be good to look for like an early playing bot. Well, they kinda just flipped level one. Yeesh. Not ideal. Alright, get that camp. Once we get level 3 here, we should be good to just kill bot. Alrighty. I definitely, if Xerath stays overextended like this, it'd be really easy, really perfect. Yeah, no, they're not going to be expecting this whatsoever. Their wave is so overextended. It's gonna be really free. Bot lane is just hard to one off this play, by the way. Oh my goodness. It just died back to back, zero CS. It's not looking good for him. You can see the three camp up, that's what we call that. Actually, so surprised he actually stayed to do that. Nice, got his flash, that's good. Good job by my team. Oh, Yasuo with the 1v2 under the tower. Woo-hoo-hoo, well played, my boy, well played. That was awesome. Good stuff, buddy. Oh, wow, and we just got 1v2'd under the tower ourselves. Zero CS Jhin pop off. Oh my god, that's scary. Enemy Raptor should be spawning soon. I can maybe look to take that while she's getting bot scuttle. Not a bad idea. Not a bad idea, my friend. I look for this play, yeah. Huge. Hang out there. Gotta get all my bot side camps. Probably look for another bot play here. Because why not? But keep in mind, I am going red form, by the way. I only really do the 3Q max W for red form. I don't do it for blue. I actually like maxing Q on blue. Because you actually do get more damage maxing Q when you're blue kin. Okay. Oh, they're getting ganked. I can definitely come though. Thing is, how fast do I come? Nice, you went directly back into the Karthus. It's perfect. Nice, good counter gank there. Don't know why, I'm like one of the only people you'll watch that compliments himself. Gotta be my own hype man! Alrighty. So, gonna get our Krugs. Not bad, not bad. Grubs are spawning in 45 seconds, so we're gonna farm all our subs to camps and head on over. Very aggressive game we've had this one. Very, very aggressive. Yeah. So, we're gonna be going a little bit of an aggressive red cane setup here. In the hubris. Love to go Lethali red. It is fun. So, because she's like pathing up here, there's two options. You can either go for the invade or she can go for the gank and top. So, I'm gonna ping out the gank and top. I'm gonna set up some vision for the invade. So, notice I didn't go straight for my wolves for a good reason. And now, if she chows my blue, I'm just gonna look to drag into the bush. I'm gonna ping out my Gragas. Be careful here because that is a bit of a blind. I didn't see her set up any vision in this bush, so there's no reason for me to assume that she has this warden or that she would like try and go for this. Well, that just wastes her time in the gank mid. Yeah, for a champ that needs a snowball early on, she's not really snowballing because she does not scale really well. Very good for us. Very good indicator how this game's gonna go. I could also just look to take the grubs. Not like I really like have any hard prio for this, like I'm kind of indifferent on the objective, but I think just more so to deny it from her because she Velveth prioritizes any form of topside objective, so grubs, Baron, Rift, etc. because of her ult passive, so sometimes they like to go for this, even though I know she's on 6, but just for future reference, it's good to get these now, because I'm going to be contesting the next 3 anyway, so might as well. We're going to look for a little play of the Vlad. Well, the odds of this being a successful play, good hit or miss, but we'll see. Ooh, very good. I think I'm going to wind up getting my blue form, but I am going to actually wait for my red form here. Keep that in mind. Good time for me to set up some DP on the enemy Jung, maybe. Get like a little trinket here. Okay, nice. I was going to assume that she didn't do Krugs, because she seems like she wants to be very proactive on the map. But normally, if they're trying to be proactive, they do not farm Krugs. A little, for your boys, all my junglers out there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she did Raptors though, but I'll still get a ward here. This is probably one of the best ward spots. Very common ground that people always like to walk over. Given Dragon's perfectly fine. Oh, and Raptors are spawning for me. Wow, my lucky day. I got 3 topside camps for an objective. And I got the top kick off. That is so valuable. That is so valuable. As a jungler, I can tell you that is extremely valuable. Form in 3 minutes too. This game is looking fantabulous, boys. We get that hubris, and we're just going to go crazy on the map. A little fun fact for my non-Kane players is that if you continue to hit champions post wrong form, you will continue to get orbs. So I can continue to get red orbs, which will lower my wrong form timer. We see Jin, he's running around here. Oh, he's going in. Wow, what the heck? I noticed she didn't farm her bot side camps if you actually counter CS. This is metagaming is what I call it. Paying that much attention to detail that she didn't farm some of her bot side camps. Oh, no, I meant to put... Oh, I meant to max my W. It's such a force of habit. It's okay, I'm going to start maxing my W right now. It's okay, I could still delay it. The funny thing is, you actually don't even need to upgrade your ulti as well, because your ulti doesn't give you any bonus damage. It's fine, it's just because I'm going to be first form Kane for 2 more minutes, so I was like, oh yeah, let me get full value out of my first form by just getting my Q. But see, that's why you would want to put 3 in Q in the max W, is because by the time that you're starting to max your W, that's when you're getting your form. And also, like I said, the thing. I forgot my own thingy. All right, we can go. Got a barrier? No. Okay, we good. Shove this in. All good. I think Talon's gonna be rotating down, so I'm gonna reset next to a wall. Oh, hello there, Talon. Here's Talon was exactly resetting down, or walking down. And see, now you're gonna notice I'm getting orbs for this. So there's the orbs coming in. Alrighty. Minute on our form, lads. I hit level 8. Now we're maxing W all the way, boys. Well, let me get this controlled. The reason why I'm staying is because I mean, my form's in 20 seconds, so I might as well just like do everything I can on the map before I reset here. Because I would just wind up resetting again, so there's no point in that really. Might as well just do what I can here. I'll get that big old reset. Alrighty, 10 seconds. My poor Karth is getting bullied. I had nothing for him, so I'm just resetting. Into their team. I'll say go Axiomark. Axiomark's pretty nice here. Lethali. Gotta build similarly to Blue Cane, except after I get two Lethali, I get Grudge, and then I get Shojin after. Shojin's really the only main difference. Alright. I definitely chase her. Yeah, see how I mentioned that she was going to be playing for those grubs? I just ulti her thingy there. Nice. So, alright. I get the grubs ourselves. And like I mentioned, we're just going to max W all the way through and through. And you're just going to find way more value out of maxing W than you are Q. So, here we go. It's still a bit of a force habit, that's why I put one extra in Q, but trust me, you're going to see the results coming real soon. And a lot of people always ask me, whenever I go this itemization, where's all this damage coming from? It's your percent HP damage. So that on top of Lethali items, which are just generally amazing for snowballing, and the stats kind of blending together is a very, very nice nice way to deal some serious damage with Kayn. Okay, let's go. Oh, hello there, Belveth. Yep, I just tank it. Gonna wait for my ult here. Put two of my W. Okay, I'm gonna play back here. Yeah, see, wonderful. I definitely bait him in. Yeah, so see how your W is just a much shorter CD there? They fear you much more. The fun fact is your W can just one-shot the casters as well. Helps you clear faster, just in case you guys are playing Kayn top. Holy moly. Oof, hello there, Talon. Oh, the Gragas are going crazy. Ah, the W. Jeez Louise. That's wild. So normally, yeah, you'd have your W max out level 10, but we're actually gonna max out at level 11 because I put an extra in my Q. Oh, there it is. There's that. And now we are skedaddling. No, I hinted. Darn. I know I should have just hopped away. I was hoping I could get the kill on him. Too bad we didn't change the CC properly. If I can get my W off and kill him, I'd actually live, but it's all good. Bit of a blunder on my behalf. 800 gold to Vlad, though. That's some serious money, boys. We gotta take that serious. Oh, my team's popping off, though. Nice. Are we just gonna get Grudge? For Red Cane, I don't typically like to not go tier 2 boots. For Blue Cane, I've actually been not going tier 2 boots whatsoever because you really don't need it. But for Red Cane, I do like to get like plated Especially into like a comp like this, I would love to play the steel cap, so I'll get that soon. Just getting more damage right now, just because I'm snowballing pretty heavily. Alright. What's up, Devontae? Game's going good. How you doing, buddy? We're gonna look to take the dragon, then we're definitely gonna look to take the rift. We have six grubs, so it's gonna be very easy for us to end games. Especially because of that timer is being longer. Grubs have higher value because you could definitely take more towers with people being dead off the map longer. I feel like jungle feels so much better to play with the death timer changes, so all my jungle fans, I will say Kane jungle feels a lot better. Kane top feels a little bit weaker with those death timer changes, I'm not gonna lie to you, but I'm still grinding it. GM is my peak so far. Only one rank off Chao. Alright, let's go in there. Let's get in there, boys. I'd like a nice little fight out in the open. Okay. Alright, just kill him with my ulti. Or with my Q. Don't even need ulti. Alrighty. Probably stop this guy. Okay, he saw me insta. Definitely a look to get the rift angle here. Rift and six scrubs. This game's gonna be really easy then. I'm not gonna lie to you. Alright. I'd like to get blue buff too, so I could just be a lot more proactive on the map. But you know what? I kind of want to join this, even though I know just focusing the objective would be a smart idea. I want to get in on this. Gotta miss out on some fun here. Okay. I have our police coming up a little bit faster here. There's the W Max! Ah, so close! No! Darn. I got flashed. Flashed away from me. All good, all good. Alright, yeah, we need to get those tier 2 booties. Tier 2 booties. Get a little bit of this. Not bad, not bad. Oh, I'm loving it. Arthur's taking all my camps. Taking all my camps. Hold G. Alright. Let's go. Gonna get the red and just look to make some, look for another team fighter. Oh, Greg's got that solo. You don't need me. Oh, wait, no. He needs me. He needs me. Oh no, what the hell? He's so tanky. Forget it, it's Gragas. This guy ain't scared of nobody. Nice. Oh, look at that damage. Melts right through him like butter. I'm actually gonna start maxing my E right now. Wanna get them towers. I should have come into the rift if I wanted to end the game earlier. Not gonna lie to you, but. Oh, I missed my wall hop. I was spam waiting for him to jump out so I could just ult him insta. I was waiting. I can definitely turn this around with a slow amount of HP. We get that red buff. A little refresher on my red buff here. Oh. There it is. There it is. That early dub max going crazy. Gotta be careful with that Vlad damage though. Got an ult insta, so if he goes full, he just dies like that. You guys like that Lethally Red damage, don't ya? Don't ya? I'm telling you, let me put you on to Lethally Red game, boys. It's some serious business. Some serious business here. Oh! Oh! He's nimble, he's nimble. Another Mai. He's nimble. Alrighty. Let's go. Okay. Should be able to end the game here. I'm gonna get Shojin now, be a little bit cautious. So Shojin's just an amazing item after you get all this. It just gives you so much damage. I mean, Shojin in general is just broken. So many champs are utilizing Shojin, whether it's AP, AD. And you stack it really fast, and it's very complementary with your kit because it gives you HP as well. Lots of abilities. Axiom gives you infinite ult haste. Shojin gives you infinite CD haste. I made a lot of videos on that build though, so this is a pretty common build that I've been doing for a while. This ain't nothing new. Alright, let's see. Oh! Telling you boys, let me put you on to Lethally Redcade. Let me put you on. You gotta listen to me. I kinda feel like going crazy. I might just crash out here. There's one. No! I'm trolling! Darn. I got my E off. Vant that W, man. Darn. Oh, my team's going crazy, though. Big. That's GG's. I could have actually killed them all if I played that well. Dang it. Zero's got my number. GG's. G to the G, boys. G to the G. 3Q max W. Don't put forward Q on accident like I did. But either way, peace out, YouTube. Sure, try it out. Let me know what you think. Bye-bye.